I feel good. I mean, besides, you know, the injury, you know, get pictures on it tomorrow and go from there. But didn't do anything, you know, extraneous on the play. Just when I landed, I felt a little, you know, the spasm or strain in my groin. So immediately I just come out after that, after the next play down when I went to the free throw line.